Carly, hi. I'm Shelby Marx. I saw your video about me.
Oh, you did? Wow, that's so cool, because...
I think Spencer found Carly.
Let me go!
Listen to what she has to say!
In the face.
No, she won't!
You're getting ice cream all over my
outfit! Wash out! Just relax!
Spencer!
Calm down!
Let me go!
Carly.
I didn't make that video! And I was just kidding around when I said that stuff about being able to kick your butt, but someone took the video and edited it to make it look like I really said I could kick your butt. But oh, I don't even want to kick your butt! Your butt's never done anything to me, and I'm sure it's super cute!
Relax!
Shelby's not mad at you.
She's not?
No, I'm not mad at you.
Okay, good. Woo!
But I do want to fight you.
Hey! Hey! Come on, come back! You're so stupid!
A show where Shelby punches and kicks me lots of times?
I think this sounds awesome.
I love it.
But I won't get hurt, right?
I know I can get this fight booked on prime time TV.
Really?
No way.
But I won't get hurt, right?
And the fight will make a bunch of money, which we can donate to charity.
That is a great idea.
See?
Yeah, perfect.
Everybody wins.
But I won't get hurt, right? Someone say right.
Come here, Carly.
No.
Get up, get up, get up.
Couch. Go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go. Okay. Ready?
No.
Yeah, you are.
I'm starting to feel really nervous about this whole thing.
Why?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's all the talk about me being punched and facial reconstruction and some poor Russian girl who apparently talks like this now.
Are you saying you don't respect Shelby's punching and kicking power?
Oh, no, I wasn't saying...
Carly meant to say that she's not scared of Shelby Marx because Shelby's not even that good a fighter. She's all hype.
Don't ever do it.
Carly predicts she'll knock Shelby Marx on her butt in the first 30 seconds of the fight.
Oh, does she? Maybe not the first 30 seconds.
Sit down, Shelby. No one wants to hear you run your mouth. Sit down, old lady.
I'm pretty sure you're overdoing it.
Let's go right now. Bring it.
My grandmother.
Listen!
I was gonna take it easy on you, but now you're going down. Hard.
Hard?
That was awesome! Shelby looks like she really wants to destroy you!
She does!
Oh. Well, that's bad. You're making too big a deal out of this.
No! I'm dead! Shelby Marx is gonna destroy me!
Carly,
everybody said, oh, you should fight Shelby Marx. It'll just be for fun. Well, it's not fun now, is it? Now she hates me, so she's gonna punch me and kick me in my head until I talk like
You shouldn't have attacked your grandmother.
I didn't attack anyone! It's Shelby! I'm out of here! Oh, I didn't chicken out. I was afraid that Shelby would hurt me, so I canceled because... to make sure that there's nothing wrong with chickening out once in a while. And then when everyone started yelling and shoving, I got pushed into your grandmother. And then we both just fell over onto that podium thing. Promise you're not mad at me anymore?
I promise.
And after the fight, my face will look pretty much just like this?
Yeah, I'll go easy. No worries.
Okay.
So we're on. Saturday night.
Saturday night. Okay, that girl is trying to kill me.
I thought she was gonna go easy on you.
That's what she said.
Hi, Shelby. Remember how you promised to go easy on me and not really hit me?